As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die his final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a Warmind, part of an interplanetary defense network, to scan the Almighty.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the Warmind vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way. Got the power going, but the drill is still in our way.
Ha! What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
I find it incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a Warmind vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
I'm detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
find that override. I think we've got the drill going.
Good. Return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvuzela's plan to attack the Almighty.
So, what's a Warmind, exactly?
It's a kind of artificial intelligence, designed to defend humanity against the unknown.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the Warmind vault!
Down to the vault. Asher, Ikora, we're on our way into the vault.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the Warmind, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken.
Taken,
reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken.
Poorly. The Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team. Thank you.
sorry I couldn't be there when you finally took the fight to Gaul. We did our share of damage in the streets, though. I've never been so happy to get some new dents in my armor. You know, I've fought on every battlefield in the system. Mars, Venus, the Hive Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there. I've never held a front so determined to fall, literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of Fallen to an auxiliary control center. They hit the wrong switch in there and we'll have water over our boots by morning. Go remind them who owns this rig. Dismissed.
Good, we're here. I presume Sloane's briefed you.
We go in, we scare the Fallen out of the control center, we get out.
Affirmative. Reports say we're dealing with one captain and his crew. This should be routine for someone like you.
Barrier's energy spectrum matches this servitor's. It could be a coincidence. Not a coincidence. Looks like they're using servitor's to wall us in. Looks like they wanted data, not systems control. Linking up with their taps. everything the Fallen got, we've got. Let's move. Let's go. This data is worth it.
Indeed. In the meantime, you've ensured the rig will stand for at least one more day.
Well said, sir. Come on by when you can, Guardian. We'll get a look at what you got.
Welcome back. I had Holiday look at the data you pulled. She says somewhere on this tub is a methane reactor, untouched since the Golden Age. The wave generators you restored cover our critical functions, but the more systems we bring online, the more power we need. As you were, Guardian.